When user input any value to this object using key window, the object displays the input value. Check the address value in the communication manual of TX series. In the case of HMI, reference number and decimal address value are used. From the figure ribbon menu, click Text. Drag it to the workspace. Enter text in the text data menu. Set font, size, font color and align from the property menu. Click background from the extend tab. Select none for form in the fill menu. Set X and Y coordinate values and background size. Click OK. From the Object Ribbon menu, click Numeric Input. Drag it to the workspace. From the Device Ribbon menu, click Detail. Set channel to CH1 Modbus Master 01. Set device name to 4. Set address to 1. Set start address to 0001. Click OK. Select signed decimal for number form in the display form menu. Set number count to 4 from the display form menu. Click display tab. Select none for form in the fill menu. Click Text tab. Set font, size, font color and align from the property menu. Set X and Y coordinate values and background size. Click OK. From the Communication Ribbon menu, click Download. Click Download. The download has been completed normally. Check if HMI works normally.